This is Grade 5, Module 4, Lesson 29, and the objective in this lesson is to connect division by unit fraction to division by 1/10 and 1/100. So we're going to take a look at homework problem number 1, and this is examples G and H. And the directions say divide, rewrite each expression as a division sentence with a fraction divisor, and fill in the blanks. Okay, so let's take a look at G. It says 4 7/10 divided by 1/100. Okay, so the first part is we're going to rewrite each expression as a division sentence with a fraction divisor. And that would be 4 7/10 divided by 1/100, which is 1/100. So there are 400 hundredths in 4 holes, so we'll put 400. And there are 70 hundredths in 7/10. So therefore, there are 470 hundredths in 4 7/10. So now let's look at H. And H reads 11 3/10 divided by 1/100. So again, we're going to write this as a fraction with a fraction divisor. So I'm going to divide that by 1/100. And we know that there are 1,100 hundredths in 11 holes. And there are 30 hundredths in 3/10. Therefore, there are 1,130 hundredths in 11 3/10. Okay, so now let's take a look at homework problem number 4. And that reads, Geraldine solved a problem. 68 5/10 divided by 1/100 equals 6,850. Ralph said, this is wrong because a quotient can't be greater than the whole you start with. For example, 8 divided by 2 equals 4, and 250 divided by 5 equals 50. Who is correct? And explain your thinking. Okay, so for our target sentence, we just wrote blank is correct. So let's go ahead and take Geraldine's problem that she had, and we had 68 5/10 divided by, and they have 1/100 as a decimal. I'm going to write 1/100 as a fraction here. Okay, and I know that there are 6,800 hundredths in 68 holes. And I know that there are 50 hundredths in 5/10. Therefore, there are 6,850 hundredths in 68 5/10. So Geraldine is correct. So I can put that right here in my blank. So Geraldine is correct. So what Ralph is saying, we actually talked about earlier in this module. And if you notice the divisors that he used 8 divided by 2 is 4, and 250 divided by 5 is 50. Well, he used divisors that were greater than 1. Therefore, the original number he started with, the quotient is less than what you started with. In the example that Geraldine is doing, her divisor is less than 1. So it won't necessarily work out that the quotient would be smaller than that because they're dividing it by a number that's less than 1. Okay, so the answer is Geraldine is correct. And 6,850 hundredths in 68 5/10.